Tahlia Garza joined by Dani Guglielmo. Dani, big night for you personally. 16 points, 4 threes. How were you able to get it done?
Just my teammates, you know, finding me in the open spot. I thought we did a good job of moving the ball around and just stepping up to hit my shot when I could.
First UC Davis win in Coach T's tenure. How does it feel to get a win finally and be on our home court?
It's amazing. You know, Davis is a great team, but we were able to get that win tonight. We really came together and played team basketball and just grounded out. Like, we weren't going to stop.
Looking forward to next week. We play Davis a week from today. What are some adjustments we could make for next game?
I think we need to watch their three ball. I think they had like 13 threes tonight, so just make sure we take that away. And transition defense especially. They're really good at running the court, so we just got to make sure we get back and fan out to their shooters.
Thank you, Dani.